Wilfredo León Venero is a Cuban-Polish professional volleyball player, member of the Cuba men's national volleyball team in 2007-2012, and a current member of the Poland men's national volleyball team and Italian club Sir Safety Perugia, silver medalist of the 2010 World Championship, NORCECA Champion, Cuban Champion, Russian Champion. Considered by many as one of a kind, he led Cuba to the silver medal at the World Championship 2010 in Italy, alongside Yondi Leal and Robert Landy Simon, considered one of the leaders of the generation of miracle of Cuba volleyball, and by many experts. Wilfredo León Venero was born in Santiago de Cuba, Cuba on July 31, 1993. He is the son of Wilfredo León Echeverria and Alina Venero Boza. He studied at Escuela Nacional del Volleyball Cubano. León Venero lived in Poland for a while with his Polish girlfriend. On June 24, 2016 he married Mab Grzata. On May 13, 2017 their daughter Natalia was born. He started to play when he was 7. His first coach was his mother Alina. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.